rounding number to the nearest 10, consider numbers between 0 and 10, 10 and 20, 20 and 30, and so on. Let's consider this question. Round each of these numbers to the nearest 10. Let's consider 43. 43 is between 40 and 50. 43 is closer to 40 than to 50. Hence, our answer is 40. Next, consider 76. 76 is between 70 and 80. 76 is closer to 80 than to 70. Hence, our answer is 80. Next, consider 28. 28 is between 20 and 30. 28 is closer to 30 than to 20. Our answer is 30. Next, consider 59, which is between 50 and 60. 59 is closer to 60 than to 50. Our answer is 60. Next, consider 81. 81 is between 80 and 90. 81 is closer to 80 than to 90. Our answer is 80. Let's round each of these numbers to the nearest 10. Let's consider 10.5. 10.5 is between 10 and 20. Halfway between them is 15. 10.5 is not up to 15. 10.5 is closer to 10 than to 20. Our answer is 10. Next, let's consider 5.4. 5.4 is between 0 and 10. Halfway between them is 5. 5.4 is greater than 5. Hence, 5.4 is closer to 10 than to 0. Our answer is 10. For 4.9, our answer is going to be 0. Next, consider 5.5, which is between 0 and 10. And halfway between them is 5, which is greater than 5 and is closer to 10 than to 0. Our answer is 10. Next, 32.25, which is between 30 and 40. Halfway between them is 35. 32.25 is closer to 30 than to 40. Our answer is 30. Next, let's consider 24.8, which is between 20 and 30. Halfway between them is 25. 24.8 is not up to 25. Hence, it's going to be closer to 20 than to 30. Our answer is 20. Next, consider 879.35, which is going to be between 870 and 880. And halfway in between them is 875. 879.35 is greater than 875. Hence, our answer is going to be 880. Next, consider 50. 50 is already in its 10. Our answer is 50. Next, consider 1.53. 1.53 is between 0 and 10. Halfway between them is 5. 1.53 is less than 5 and is closer to 0 than to 10. The nearest 10 of 1.53 is 0. In the next video, we are going to learn how to work with decimal places, significant figures, and standard form. To locate all the videos, follow the link on the screen. I will see you in the next video lesson.